All right, here is the really good news. Evan Handler's next visit here is going to be fantastic. Yeah.
I thought you were going to say next I'll be fully clothed.
Well, fully clothed, things that we've seen him in so many things. Do people bring up Sex and the City every day or not so much?
Yeah, Sex and the City, Californication.
Right.
Yeah. OJ,
the whole list. Yeah. It goes on and on. And now Power, and there was this mid-season finale for this series, a big, big cliffhanger. Who shot Ghost, the main character?
We're fixing a mic.
We're fixing a mic. So I'll pontificate about the show for a little
bit. Right. Talk
so
to us about how great it is.
Six potential suspects
right.
who offed Ghost, and Evan likely knows the answer.
Well, Evan is pretty much not a suspect.
Okay.
We can say that.
Right.
Yeah.
That's good. And you said that prior to coming here and other press for this, you're briefed to a degree. What did they tell you?
Just don't give away the secrets.
Yeah.
And is that hard for you or is that easy for you?
It's easy for me. I mean, I don't know why anybody, but why would anybody ask that on a show like this? I mean, people are going to tune in for the next five episodes to see and to find out. And
I don't,
are people sitting at home thinking, tell me now.
I can't
the rest of the season for me.
Right. We don't want to do that. Jacob Warner is a U.S. attorney.
Yes.
And somebody said you've been good the whole time, but you have now broken bad.
Yeah. I was brought on board. I think a lot of the people in that office have been killed over this season and past seasons. So it's an office that people are pretty wary of even taking a job on. And there's a lot of corruption. and Sachs, the main guy who's been going after Ghost, is revealed to have been doing it. He was using nefarious, illegal means over and over again. And I'm the guy who's brought in to clean it all up. And it seems to be quite a straight arrow. But then the getting of Ghost becomes so difficult that you see even this guy, Warner, buckling and in the last episode using questionable evidence obtained through questionable means and the things that he's been chastising others for doing he begins to do as well.
Don't you hate when that happens? Here is a good clip from Ghost, Ghost Power.
You need to believe that James St. Patrick, who's had the entire New York Eastern District U.S. Attorney's Office focused on him for months, accused of a murder he did not commit and publicly exonerated, that this man committed a cold-blooded murder and kept the evidence?
I'll admit it was a huge mistake.
Beyond huge, it's unfathomable. If Sachs' theories are right, then St. Patrick has committed multiple murders and run a multi-million dollar narcotics ring while evading law enforcement completely.
Not completely, we're on to him
no,
now.
No, we are not, we are nowhere, because I don't believe that this man was so careless, arrogant, or stupid to hold on to this evidence, and neither will any judge.
The fact is, it was there.
Yes. But how?
Mm-hmm. Now, don't you think you could walk into a DA's office right now and just pull up a desk?
I could certainly handle the dialogue.
Right,
yes,
exactly.
You could.
Yeah, there's a lot of words there.
Yeah.
I saw some thread on Twitter just the other day where people were saying, you know, this is the most logical character on television.
Ooh.
They were nice, you know, a lot of laying out the case there.
All right, so for these final five episodes, after your briefing, what can you say?
There's going to be some new storytelling techniques and things thrown at you.
Okay.
That Courtney Kemp, the creator of Power, has designed to lead us the rest of the way that I think are going to be very different for Power, very different than what anybody's seen. And I have to say, I came into Power having never seen an episode.
Mm-hmm.
And I watched some to catch up, but then watching this season, I've totally gotten drawn in. I think that there's huge themes between these brothers of Ghost and Tommy. And I think it's really beautifully done, and I can see why people have been so captivated by it.
There you go. Well said. Final five episodes of Power will air on Starz. That will start January the 5th. Evan, good to see you. Next time
when Evan
comes back, he's bringing fabulous baked goods.
Oh, really?
It's a solemn commitment.
Well, he has to ask his wife.
We've said it on TV now.
Yeah. Right.
Good to
Thanks,
see you.
Evan.
All right. Thank you, guys.